Okay, let's do some basic integration. We start off with some simple integration and then we move on to some more difficult one. Let's integrate x squared dx. That's equal to x squared plus 1. We raise the index by 1 and we divide by the same amount, 2 plus 1, plus some constant c. This is equal to x cubed over 3 plus c. Equal to 1 third x cubed plus c. Alright, let's go on to another. We should integrate x cubed plus 2x dx. Well, that is equal to x cubed plus 1 over 3 plus 1 plus 2x is 1 plus 1 over 1 plus 1 plus some constant c. And this is equal to 1 quarter x to the fourth plus x squared plus the constant c. This is known as the constant of integration. Alright, let's do another one. We take the integral now of, say, x to the fifth plus x cubed plus x squared plus 1 dx. Now this is equal to x to the 5 plus 1 over 5 plus 1 plus x cubed plus 1 over 3 plus 1 plus x squared plus 1 over 2 plus 1 plus x. This is equal to 1/6 x to the 6 plus 1/4 x to the fourth plus 1/3 x cubed plus x. All right, we will leave out the simple step and start to make it for a more mature audience. Alright, let's integrate, say, x to the 7 plus 3x squared.